The Duchess of Sussex no longer gets dinner party invites from some high society members who have been offended by her bad manners. Meghan, 38, dismisses dinner party etiquette as she finds it too exclusive and traditional. She ignores the rule that couples should never sit next to each other and insists on being by Prince Harry's side. Along with ignoring the seating plans, insiders have also claimed the Duchess is openly affectionate with her husband, which causes Harry's friends to roll their eyes, according to reports in the Mail on Sunday's Talk of the Town. But clearly her behavior does not put everyone off, as she first met her royal husband at a dinner party. In the summer of 2016, Meghan was introduced to Harry at a dinner party in London. But after the ex-Hollywood actress hit it off with the Queen's grandson, she has been criticized for freezing contacts out of her life. Presenter Lizzie Cundy, 49, opened up about her former friendship with Meghan, 37, whom she met when she was seated next to the future Duchess at a charity dinner in 2013. The two women discussed their relationship status. Ms. Cundy was also single at the time, and Meghan suggested she was looking for romance across the pond. Ms. Cundy told the "We were having a chat and then she said, 'Do you know any famous guys? I'm single and I really love English men. So I said, we'll go out and find you someone.'" When Ms. Cundy got wind of Meghan's new relationship with the sixth in line to the throne, she reached out to her pal, but Meghan did not seem too keen to reveal any details or meet up with her friend. After texting Meghan saying, "I heard about Harry," she received a reply which read, "Yeah, I know. We'll try and hook up." Ms. Cundy believes their friendship fizzled after Meghan was advised by palace aides not to speak to the press. She said, "I was literally ghosted by her." Prince Harry has also been criticized for rude behavior after his bad-mannered and rude appearance during US President Donald Trump's banquet at Buckingham Palace. Tensions between the prince and Trump have erupted after the US president branded Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex, nasty. He called her nasty after hearing about her attempts to get people to vote for Hillary Clinton in the 2016 presidential election. But royal commentator Ingrid Seward told Prince Harry to act more like the Queen. As dignitaries arrived for the special dinner, Prince Harry was seen to not take any part in his royal duties, according to The Sun. Ms. Seward said, "Harry did look grumpy and as if he didn't want to be there. He appears to be behaving in a rather immature way and letting his personal animosity take over from his natural good manners. Whatever his personal feelings, it's his duty to support the Queen regardless and take a tip from his grandmother, who has never allowed her personal feelings to interfere with her duty. It's bad manners and rude."